What's up guys, back again with me, your friendly neighborhood sneaker customizer. Black Panther 2 just came out, kemarin gue bisa nonton, menurut gue filmnya bagus banget. So, you know what time it is. We're making Black Panther customs. Tapi kali ini gue gak bakal bikin sepatu yang biasa, gue bakal bikin di sepatu Nike Hyperdeck 1.0.
So these Hyperdeck 1.0s are the first self-lacing shoe that you can actually buy and wear. They're predecessors to the Nike Air Max. They lace you up automatically as soon as you step in the shoes.
Menurut gue sepatu ini cocok banget dikasih Black Panther, kenapa? As you know, Wakanda is a very high-tech nation with all their technologies, vibraniums and stuff. Jadi cocok banget sama sepatu ini. Sepatu ini juga high-tech banget. Walaupun keluarnya juga udah lumayan lama ya, tahun 2016. But this shoe still lives up until today. So without further ado, let's get into the shoe.
Okay, first step, kita deglaze sepatunya, kita strip out factory finishing. Second step, kita taping. And for these shoes, karena bahannya agak beda, preparationnya juga bervariasi. I'm spraying a base layer for the paint to stick onto. Oh yeah, don't forget to use your masks, kids. These chemicals are dangerous. So this is where I really sit down and take time to do research on the film. I came up with some words and translated it into Wakandan to pay tribute to the late great Chadwick Boseman. Next is laying the gold color. Doing this first because gold is a color that's hard to pop, so I close them off to not worry about it. I'm also cutting some of my own stencils to create the shape of the gold plates. Gua butuh penempatan yang fleksibel, so printing stencils are not a good option.
Jadi gue habis taping sepatunya, gue tutup bagian-bagian yang mencat, especially bagian lampunya. Jadi gue mau lampunya tetap kelihatan nyala, jadi harus kita taping. Gue juga udah pasang beberapa stensil tulisan Wakanda. Dan midsole habis gue masin, karena desain dari Black Panther yang gue bikin itu midsole ada beberapa bagian emas. Dan setelah ini, kita bakal taping lagi dan kita bisa lanjut ke warnain uppernya. Jadi gue udah potong baru taping buat pattern-pattern yang ada di kakinya. Jadi gue bagian sini gue mau recreate the actual suitnya Shuri bagian kakinya. Dan tadi gue juga potong taping buat claw panternya. Terus ini juga gue naruh stencils buat necklace-nya to represent the two Black Panthers. Jadi satu buat T'Challa, satu buat Shuri. So the first layer of the color buat sepatunya udah selesai. Next kita masuk ke part paling tedious. Nah ini part paling makan waktu. Jadi di tangan gue ini udah ada stencil. Ini stencil buat the whole shoe. Jadi kita bakal taruh satu-satu stencilnya buat bikin pattern Wakanda yang udah gue design.
Okay, this was by far the longest I've ever done on stencils. These took hours each to lay on the shoes. Super repetitive, makanya kita time lapse aja.
Buat this particular customs itu kita kebanyakan taping, spray taping. Jadi ini harus banyak layer dan kita harus bedain satu-satu. Jadi layer backgroundnya, layer patternnya, layer shadingnya, and everything. It's not looking so good right now, but gotta stick to the end to see the results.
Shoes are almost done, we're giving it a final touch. Gua kasih shadows, fading and highlights to give the design more depth, especially on the gold parts. finally, Godai the inner part to tie up all the design.